Okay, so there's 30 shipwreck locations that I'm about to show you in this video. So for the details of this, to get the Frontier outfit, you guys will have to collect 7 separate shipwrecks. There is a random shipwreck that spawns in one of these 30 locations every single day. So you guys would potentially have to just do this every single day for a week, and you would be able to unlock the Frontier outfit. Now, also, by collecting a shipwreck, you guys will be getting $20,000 and 2,000 RP. So, once again, in this video, I will be showing you guys all 30 locations, so let's go right now. All right, you guys, so I have collected the 7 pieces of clothing to go ahead and do this right here. So we're going to go to one of our clothing closets, and we're going to go to special right here. So this is going to be a special outfit that you guys can unlock. Right here, the Frontier outfit, which I think most resembles something from Red Dead Redemption 2. So once again, all you guys got to do is go to one of those 30 locations every day for 7 days and collect a shipwreck piece to go ahead and collect this outfit right here, the Frontier outfit for male and female characters. So anyways, from there, if you guys ended up enjoying this video and it was helpful, hit that like button on the way out, subscribe for more content, and thank you for watching. My name is Gravesite, and I will see you in the next one. So peace!